there. To us.
They hand back the collect your passports and they give them some chicken and she has to hand them out. And then they collect them again the next border. And then they give them some chicken and then still try to figure out who they want to. So quite an interesting way to border the old fashioned way. So it's 30 each. And we should be there, I think, for an hour, but it should be maybe 2 hours. That's it.